I think that a lot of people, because of how much we've been talking about race lately in this country, I think a lot of people think that black people like are always catching every racial dynamic that's going down. Like, and I just want to let you know that that is not true. And my mom is a prime example. I love my mother, but she was not catching everything that had to do with race all the time. Case in point, I went to an all-white elementary school, and there was a school play where they made me be a monkey. No, it's fine. I crushed it. Yeah, I nailed it. I threw so much feces. And I did. But my mom just let that shit happen. It didn't even occur to her that there was a problem until I started talking about it on stage. She never once thought to herself, wait a minute, there are no monkeys in My Fair Lady. What? Not once. Never asked herself the question.